And now Jory Caron cuts down his Christmas tree.
You are a freak of nature.
Squirrels can do it. I thought one day, why not me?
F*** you, Jory, that was all you. Catch it with your leg if you gotta.
Hello, I'm Jory Caron, and I'm getting a Christmas tree.
We figured the bigger the better.
Here at Jogwheel, we like to do things big. Why not celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior? Big as well.
Can I bake some tension in the rope you can just zip line down?
I don't even know how he's holding on. I think his right leg is just hooked onto that branch. That's the only thing holding him up.
Right now, Jory has climbed up a tree and he's tying a rope that's attached to my truck. And we're gonna rip this tree out of the ground. This tree is ready to go.
That was an experience.
Ready?
Go, go, Gadget! Oh, it's gonna go! Yeah!
That was just so not dramatic at all.
So are we real men yet?
I'm gonna ride the tree. I'm gonna surf the tree.
All right, Riley, hit it! Yeah! I'm surfing on a tree! Whoa!
Corey, get on the tree. I'm gonna film you tree surfing.
Tree surfing! Tree surfing!
Chevy, built for tough.
Come on, Jory!
Slow down!
Come on, Jory!
I was afraid it was just gonna roll on me. And if it rolled on me, I'd be f***ed. And not even proper f***ed.
I got a chance to go tree surfing though, so overall I think this is a win.
You wanted no slack, there it goes.
Hey John, catch this knife.
This is a first person shooter.
That one, right there, stab, stab.